Hey yo everyone, well welcome to another episode of the Paper Mario Walkthrough. This is Grand Celestial Hero here continuing with this game. And to a Twink is here to deliver the message. You wanna believe what the princess went through to get this information. I wonder what was going through Mario's mind, and your guess could be as good as mine. Yes. I said Santa Fe, a nasty fan art incoming. There's Chuck Quizmo. How many coins are needed to buy mushroom in Koopa Village? 4 coins? I do not know any shop that sells a mushroom for 2 coins. Anyway, the total and the correct questions answered so far is 14. Only check in 2 more items. Bummer. Hot shroom. Save the super soda. Claim some items. Dried fruit. Well, I'm gonna try and test my luck against the master once again, so. I gotta equip the right type of items for that fight. I would like to have some tasties. Tasties home cooking. I'm getting confused. I'm already confusing her with Zesty. Did you see that glitch just now? Yeah, it's still there. Wow. Mario has a electric head. I'm not ready to take off for Chapter 5 just yet. What badges are available? There's another HP plus, FP plus, all or nothing. If the action command works, attack power plus 1, if not, it's 0. I'll save my coins for right now. So before I fight the master again, I really need to equip the, some badges. All or nothing requires 4 badge points. Wow. Not worth it. Oh yeah, well, also could. Well, while the playing as the beach, also managed to deposit a last stand badge. So with my last badge points, I should equip it. How many star pieces do I have? Wow, 31. When Mario's in danger, he only takes half damage. Buy the flower saver for 25 star pieces. It saves one FP every time you use an FP move. And it requires, to equip it, you need 6 badge points. So the best badges you equip requires 6 badge points. Well, except for one particular badge that requires 7. So anyway, I think I have before I fight the master, I'll give an update on what badges I have equipped before fighting him. Until next time, see ya.